Today we're honoring the legacy of our late and beloved Senator Stewart Greenleaf Sr., a life dedicated to public service, which spanned over 40 years. Stewart had a profound impact on the very fabric of our county and of our Commonwealth, namely in the realm of criminal justice reform.
One of the attributes that my father exhibited and that I am most proud of him for was his independence, including his willingness and ability to reach across the political aisle to solve issues that were important to him and to his constituents. You often hear how that is increasingly rare these days.
I recall the first hearing I attended in the state Senate was on in the Judiciary Committee here in Montgomery County, and Senator Greenleaf had a number of individuals testify about the challenges in the criminal justice system, clearly a passion of his. Giving and creating an atmosphere where everyone there felt their voice would be heard. And I can tell you in the General Assembly, that's a hard thing to do, to see that all voices are heard.
My family and I are humbled. My father loved this community. He worked hard to better this community. And we are thrilled that his name will remain connected with and a part of this community for years to come.
It was always a pleasure to cross paths over the many years that I knew him. I always looked forward to that and to our conversations. I hope Stewart is looking down on us today and smiling, because it is well deserved.